Hello everyone, welcome back to a new episode of Summer in Mara. Last time we did a couple of things. The last recording session we followed up on and finished all of Moon's quests. And we also followed up on some of Taima's quests. The last video, specifically. It looks like my peas have grown now. I haven't seen anybody really asking about peas, but I have seen some people mentioning strawberries. Okay, fine, you can be pet. There you go. I don't know why you're still following me. I just have way too many chickens. So, no, stop. I'm trying to harvest chicken. Go away. How can I feed you guys if I never harvest? Because you stand under me. Oh my god, no. No. Go away! I don't have enough food for all of you all the time. They just like to stand in my crops. I should, like... If I'd been smarter, I would have, like, fenced them in some way, but... Well, I guess you could do that. I should fence them in. You can build fences. Maybe that's a little side project I'll kind of do on my own time. Later. But I'm gonna harvest the rest of these crops and plant some new things, and I will see you in a second. Alright, well, I didn't really have a lot of crops to, replant, but I fed my pigs again, so... Things that we need to do. We need orange juice, afternoon tea, and mushroom soup, which I might be able to make all of in here. Let's see. I can make the orange juice. Let's go ahead and make that. Afternoon tea. We need milk. And the mushroom soup we need... Ugh. So, right at the end of the recording session last time, It did start raining, basically, as soon as I ended the video off, so I did run around my island and pick all the mushrooms that I could, but evidently I did not get enough brown mushrooms. I'm not really sure if you can just buy mushroom soup anywhere. I can get the milk needed to make, you know, everything else, with my sheep and everything, but... Alright, so we can't follow up on Awen right now. I can build a beehive now, though. And I can bring Brahm's pie to Taima. So those things can happen, at the very least. So we can accomplish something in this episode. Ugh. Alrighty, so beehive we wanted to build over here. Yes. Beehive. What am I missing? Oh, wait, yeah, no, I... Damn it. Yeah, I forgot. Akaji didn't sell enough of the nails. So I guess we're just going to go back to Qualis and buy some nails. Let's see, back to Qualis, 30, that is fine, it's not a very long trip and there's never any animals on the way anyway, so... We should go ahead and sleep in the boat though. I'm trying to think who in the world would sell mushroom soup, if anybody. Raimi sells the afternoon tea. Might also buy some more seeds from you. Yeah, give me some cotton seeds. We always need those, it seems. Yeah, because I think I checked Alwyn and Taka, and neither of them sold mushroom soup. So I'm not really sure where to go for that in particular. But we can go check in with Akaji and get some nails, at the very least. Oh. Let's check in with all of you, make sure you don't sell any of the stuff I need. Nope. Not really. Huh. And most of you don't actually sell completed food items, you just sell produce and such. Anzo loves to buy completed food items, but he doesn't sell them. Unfortunately, if only Brahm traded, I bet he would have mushroom soup. Or maybe he would just have a bunch of pastries. Alright, well, let's go check in with Akaji, like I said. As we do need more nails, and we can't make them ourselves yet, because we haven't gotten the recipe. Which, how did we advance the quest of Koa to do that? And, yeah, I need the ultimate tank before I can, continue the quests of Koa, which... I think requires that I, get the... Yeah, that requires that I get the ultimate tank. I mean, jeez. trying to get my thought out here, having a very hard time. So, to get the ultimate tank, I think I have to finish Blue's quests. I believe. And that's easier said than done right now, because to do that, I gotta build the beehive, which requires me to get some stuff over here. I just found screws in that box, so I wanted to check to make sure there was nothing else here. Give me your nails again. Alright, and you want to buy anything that I have? Not really. Okay, so now let's just fast travel back to Home Island. It's pretty cheap, and I'm glad they put the fast travel in, because it does make some things a lot easier. Wait, did I? I thought I clicked Home Island. Oh, Home Island always has the little border around it. I thought it was selected because that border was around it. Whoops. Oh well, I just wasted 15 coins. Not the biggest deal. We can pretty easily get it back. I think I had a coconut over here. Yeah. Oh, we got some bananas too. No, not in the ocean. Okay. Whew. That was close. We don't get bananas very often, so I'm don't want to lose those. So now we can build a beehive, and then we can follow up on the rest of Blue's quests and see where that takes us. I suppose I could also plant my cotton, but I don't really feel like it right now. So let's just ignore that for now. Alright, bees, and yeah, of course it requires a queen bee. Let's just, come on, line you up as best we can. That looks good enough. Blue told me to be in harmony with the bees. I like to hear them hum. Soon they will produce honey. Prepare? Use queen bee to get honey from hive. Okay, so it just consumes the queen bees. And that's how we get it? Weird, if that's the case. You'd think once we just had one built and we had a queen bee in there, it would produce indefinitely? I hope. Oh, I mean, I suppose the queen bees might die eventually, but. Alright, I'm gonna hold off on planting some stuff for now, just because now that we've built that, I want to get back to Blue quickly. Alright, Blue. And we should be getting a lot of pigs and stuff once we, upgrade our boat, because then we'll be sailing around a bunch in even deeper waters, and we'll have to explore all of those islands, so that will probably give us quite a bit of stuff. I still don't know where these crafting areas are, because it said they added crafting areas to, you know, various locations in the game. I'm guessing Qualys is probably one of them. I just don't know where it's at. So, alright, Blue, what you got for me? Please tell me how to build the ultimate tank, or like, have it available in your shop. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to look this up, possibly, because I really don't know where I'm supposed to be getting this. Hi, Blue. Oh, you sell it. Okay, there we go. You just sell it now. Well, I have enough for it. Unfortunately, I need to get more money now, though, because, yeah, I have to buy this off of you. Oh, well. For now, everything is at peace. Okay, so advanced quest to Koa. I still gotta prepare that. Canvas for Napopo. Visit a flower. Bring the pie to Taima. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna bring that pie to Taima, and we're gonna cut for that, because that's a bit of a trek, so I'll see you when I get over there. Hello, what are you? You better not be another chick. That looks like a pig. It's a pig! Yes! We got another pig. Truffles galore will be on the way. That'll be so, so useful for getting enough money for the boat upgrade again. Ooh, there's another animal hanging out here, and we're finally over here at the quay tree with Taima. Is that another pig? I think that's another pig. Oh, I know, that's a sheep. I thought I saw, like, pink and black, which would be a pig, but sheep's good, too. I need milk as well. So, I'm not going to complain about getting another sheep. That is a-okay with me. So, what fish can we... Oh, wait, a dive spot. Yeah, we should do this. These things always sell for a lot of money. So I should definitely do this. Gimme. What are those boots? Oh, it must be garbage. Yeah, it must be garbage. That I can probably put in the recycling bins, which I still don't know what that does. I mean, I imagine it makes Mara like me, but at least we got a pearl out of that. So there is that. That was weird. So it didn't show time as symbol before. It showed Leechio's, and I was a bit curious about that because I was like, wait, is Leechio over here? But no, now it's Taima's symbol. Oh well. Hi Taima, I got you a pumpkin pie. Here, I have the pumpkin pie. Let's see. Mmm, delicious. Yeah, it's good, right? Like, really good. Here, take this for the inconvenience. This bait attracts really rare fish. Yes, my compliments to the chef. Luminous worms and dragonflies, huh? Okay, so you sell a bunch of bait, eggplant seeds, ice, sugar, your salad, and yeah, you sell those things. And what do you buy? Do you like anything? You buy the truffles for quite a bit and crab shells. I have a bucket that I have no need for, so you might as well have that. I don't know why you love buckets so much. Alright, Taima, your next quest, please. How do you get the seals to be so calm here? They are really peaceful, like me. They live well and they like my music. Do you have any companions like that? Well, some. I have my seagulls. They're a bit wild, but very funny. I can teach you how to make a little birdhouse. Really? That would be awesome. With this knowledge, you'll be able to build the house, and then they'll be able to nest inside. Thank you very much. Birdhouse. Build a birdhouse on Koba's Island. Ooh. Alright, that sounds pretty good. Should I go ahead and go back? I mean, we already have two animals. I don't even know if it will allow me to get any more. So let's just take a fast travel back, even though I'm trying to raise money right now. Yeah, I get it. Pigs on my island. Hello? Yes. Yes, I know. Oh no. I don't think that dialogue box is going away. Well, give me a sec. I might have to exit the game and load back in here. Let's see if just this works. Just exiting to main menu and going back in. That was weird. Okay, so yeah. Alright, I think we're good now. Let me just make sure. Yeah, okay, I did get my new pig. Good, that's mostly what I cared about. There we go. Cool. Hello. Piggies. Whoop. No, I don't want to open that. Because then they'll run all over the island and I'll never be able to find them. Nope. Feed the pig. Feed the pig. No, feed the pig. Stop walking away if you want to feed it. Eat, you ass. Come on. I have to feed the animals first. Yeah, I already did. Okay, so we can just kind of fast forward time and get a ton of truffles. And that would really help with our money situation right now. Because now we have three pigs and two sheep. Alright. And I need to get on building this birdhouse as well. Here you are, you two. Thanks for the milk. Got two milk. Cool, cool. And that's used in quite a few recipes, so that'll be pretty useful. So, birdhouse. Where do we want to build a birdhouse? Can I even build a birdhouse? Where was it? Tiki torch, speak to you. There it is. Ah, we need more nails, of course. Alright, well, before we do that, we're definitely going to want to raise some, cash. So, I think I'm going to plant a couple of things with the seeds that I have here, water everything, maybe run around the island, collect some produce and such, and see what I can make with that so we can go sell and potentially get some cash money together. Ooh, it's raining today. Ooh, that is fantastic news. I can get mushrooms, which means I can make the mushroom soup I need for Alwyn. Oh, that's really good news. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Happy about that. Now, if I can only get enough of the right kind of mushroom. Ooh, okay, and we have some honey to harvest today. Yeah, we do have to put in another bee, queen bee, each time. Which sucks, but we can buy those from, I think, Anzo. So it shouldn't be too terrible. Alright, so I've gotten the next load of truffles. The cotton isn't quite ready to harvest yet, but it's very close. And we got some honey yesterday, so Let's go in here and see what we can make in the kitchen. I can make the afternoon tea now because I have the required milk, so I think I have everything Alwyn wants now. I can turn all these blackberries into some blackberry juice. I forgot who likes that. I think it's Aquila. Enjoys some blackberry juice. And I can make the mushroom soup that Alwyn wants as well. There we go. Alright, so we've gotten quite a few of the things that we need. So bring the materials to Caleb. I don't have enough money yet, but we're going to resolve that pretty soon. Orange juice. Your favorite dish? Wait. I just realized. Oh no, it is pineapple. Okay, I looked at that thing and I saw like a lemon sitting there and I was like, wait, is that lemon that's required and not pineapple? But no, it's pineapple. And I don't have those yet, so yeah. Alright, let's feed everything again. I just let the pigs out because they were too annoying. They love to congregate. Oh wait, we can't because it's not a new day yet. That's fine. I let the pigs out because they just kind of congregate around the gate and I kept opening it anyway. So I was like, okay, pigs, just go out. Who needs a like little pasture thing anyway? It was just so hard to feed them because I would keep opening and closing the gate. So I just gave up basically. Alright, so let's take everything to Alwyn. We should have everything. Yeah. Even though his face is covering the orange juice, I do have that as well. So, Alwyn, here you go. I hope this tea suits you well.
Yeah, I guess so, but now I have to go back to work.
No, you are going to rest a while. Nobody wants to eat food from a sick person. Kella's right.
Okay. I'll take it easy.
Alright, and advance the quest of Koa. Yeah, I still can't prepare your dish, Caleb. I need nails to build the birdhouse. And, oh, I can talk with Taka to get the next mission from him. I do wonder if Dunna has any missions for me. Because I tried talking to her before, but that was when we still, like, weren't on super fantastic terms with her. But maybe now that we've, like, finished her little main story quest line, we can follow up. Taka, have you heard about Alwyn?
I'm not interested in anything about him.
He got a bit sick.
Some food was spoiled?
No, he just works too much and doesn't rest enough.
Well, I feel sorry for him. More customers for me.
Couldn't you go and give him a hand? Could you join together?
Does he need a gazebo?
What?
I have to make a gazebo for that table. People are complaining about the sun.
Well, this is the beach after all, so...
Bring me metal, wood, and cloth.
Okay, and I need to get some fabric before I can do that. Okay. Well, we can follow up on that. I'm not going to buy the cloth because somebody sells cloth and it's crazy expensive. So I'm not paying their outrageous prices for it. But Anzo, you buy some stuff, right? That I have? Not really. Yeah, you sell fabric. It's 201. Jeez. Okay, so there's a bunch of truffles. Bam, that's a okay amount of money. You'll buy angelfish. Sure. I mean, I know where to get them if I ever need them. You buy potatoes for an okay amount? Let's unload a lot of our potatoes. Let's get down to 20, so that's another 100. We have a fair amount of strawberries. We can sell some of those too because you like strawberries. There we go. So that's 518 that we just got there. Is that enough? No, we need 2200, not 2000 exactly. Okay, well, we gotta go buy a kaji because we gotta buy some more nails anyway. So why don't we run to Aquila and sell Aquila all of these damn blackberry juices that I've been making specifically for him, because I believe he's the only one that buys them. And we can hit this beehive right here anyway and hope we get another queen bee. Bam. Yep. Yeah, I remember before I was sad when I kept getting the queen bees, but now I'm like, yes, queen bees. That is exactly what I need. Alright, so... Akagi, what you got? Let's see, what will you buy from me for an okay amount? I mean, wood is incredibly easy to come by. We might as well just sell a ton of our wood and get our extra cash that we need that way. Because this stuff, I mean, I just run over barrels in the ocean and get it. So, yeah, that was pretty easy. But we gotta buy the nails, too. And we can get the extra bit of money that we need by selling the wine, or the juice to Aquila, as I said. I mean, maybe it's wine. Maybe Koa just calls it juice, but she's actually making wine from it and doesn't realize that it's alcoholic. I like the music that plays here at Aquila's place, I will say. Commerce? Okay, yeah. And blackberry juice. Oh yeah, you also buy pearls. Yeah, you don't buy this for a crazy amount, but whatever. There we go. So I have all the money I need now. You know what? Since it's so cheap, let's just go ahead and fast travel back to the dock. That way we can get back to everything faster, because otherwise we'd have to run all the way across Qualis. And we have money to burn now. Oh yeah, why am I running away from Caleb? Jeez. Hey Caleb. I'm back. How's it going with the banker? So-so. I told you. How's the boat going?
Did you bring the materials?
Here you go.
One moment, I will put this over here. That's it.
Great.
Right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
See you.
Goodbye.
Turn to Donna so that she can give you instructions about the Ellets. There we go. Alright, but first... So, was there... Turn to Donna, advance the quest of Koa... Napopo... Build a birdhouse, get the necessary materials. Alright, so yeah, that's all that we need to do here for now. Let's go back to Home Island and build the necessary materials, and then I think we will probably end things off there. As, it's getting kind of close to when I have to stop recording, so... It's been a pretty productive little episode so far. We finally have 3 oars on our boat. So we go super fast. Actually, I don't even think the speed's increased, really. And we always slow down when we get close to an island, but... It might be a small increase that I just don't notice, basically. But now all of those new islands are open for us, which is very exciting. I am into that. So, what all did we need to make? I know we needed fabric. So we gotta make 2 of those. Alright, and what else? Let's see, I can't prepare that. I don't know how to make that. I can probably go get that mutant flower now. Oh, I can build the birdhouse. Because I got the nails. Assuming I have enough. I do. There we go. Time I was right. It's really beautiful. I actually kind of like... I'm not going to lie, I kind of put that there on accident, but I kind of like that location because it overlooks the sea, so the seagulls will come perch at it. There we go. Well, that's fine. That's the first mistake I've ever made that I'm actually like, oh wow, that actually looks pretty nice. Okay, so I guess we're going to go ahead and end things off here. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Summer in Mara, and I will see you next time.